If can we have the last question, please?
And a very good morning.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
My name is Aina Azra binti Nasruddin, and I'm from Permata Pintar College. My question is, as we all know, the Dajjal will come before the Qiyamah. And my question, how and why the Dajjal gain the power to control the world, and why it is chosen?
Sorry, can you repeat the question? What will come on Qiyamah?
The Dajjal.
Dajjal.
Dajjal, yes.
Dajjal will come on Qiyamah and?
And why Dajjal gained the power to control the world?
Why Dajjal has been given the power to control the world? Yes. What this is, the question that there are various hadith talking about Dajjal, that before Qiyamah Dajjal will come, and why will Dajjal be given the power to control the world? In short, the answer is Almighty God wants to test us. You will ask me, why did God Almighty give power to the Satan? You know, the Satan is powerful, nothing compared to Allah. But when Iblis asked Allah in Surah Baqarah, that please give me respite. Respite means delay my punishment. If you delay, I will lay astray the people who follow you. Allah says, I give you respite. You think you're great, I give you respite. You will never be able to lead astray my follower. Those who are not my followers, yet you can. So similarly, this life, sister, is a test for the hereafter. So Dajjal is another test that will come. And there are many hadiths talking about the coming of the Dajjal before Qiyamah. Why Allah gave power? Allah is giving power to see that whether you follow Allah's commandment or not. This is the test. You know, you'll ask, why did the teacher give me such a difficult question? Difficult question, more difficult the question, and if you answer, the higher is the reward. So here, Allah wants to test who is going to follow me or not. So the power is given to the enemy many times to test you. And more powerful the enemy, the more difficult the test. For example, if you appear for a normal graduation of BA Arts, and you pass, you become a graduate. But when you pass a medical examination, you get doctor, DR in front of your name. Because to pass medicine is more difficult than to pass a normal graduation in arts. So more difficult test, more difficult reward. So same way, maybe Allah wants to give you Jannat-e Firdaus. You know, one is Jannah passing. Jannat-e Firdaus is a higher grade. So these, Allah is giving all these as a test. So Allah has given power. So all his followers, even if they come across a powerful enemy, yet they'll be steadfast and they'll pass the test. Hope that answers the question. وآخر دعوانا الحمد لله رب العالمين